This video is brought to you by Patient Guard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and keep informed of our new content. Clause 6.4 of the ISO 13485 standard addresses the requirement for work environment and contamination control in a medical device quality management system. The purpose of this clause is to ensure that the work environment is suitable for the production and control of medical devices, and that contamination risks are identified and controlled. The standard requires that the organisation establish procedures to control the work environment, including temperature, humidity, lighting, and cleanliness. This includes ensuring that the work environment is appropriate for the production and control of medical devices, and that it is maintained in a state of readiness. The organisation must also establish procedures for monitoring and controlling the work environment to ensure that it remains suitable for its intended use. Contamination control is another important aspect of Clause 6.4, and the standard requires that the organisation establish procedures to control contamination in the work environment. This includes identifying sources of contamination, establishing procedures to prevent or mitigate contamination, and monitoring the effectiveness of these procedures. The organisation must also establish procedures for the cleaning and maintenance of equipment and facilities to prevent contamination. The standard also requires that the organisation establish procedures for handling and storage of materials and products to prevent contamination. This includes ensuring that materials and products are stored in a suitable environment and that they're handled in a way that minimises the risk of contamination. Another important aspect of Clause 6.4 is the requirement for personal hygiene and cleanliness. The standard requires that the organisation establish procedures to ensure that personnel are trained in good hygiene practices and that they maintain a clean and sanitary work environment. This includes establishing procedures for the use of personal protective equipment and for the cleaning and maintenance of personal equipment. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from Patient Guard. Making regulation easy.